The popularity of vitrified tiles is unmatchable. And the reason? Well, they have everything for everybody. Be it product dimensions or just the style, you have so much variety that you can choose from. Hello and welcome. My name is Mayuri Nagar and I'm coming straight to you from Bangalore, in from the display center of My Tiles. And today we're going to be talking about part 2 of Vitrified Tiles, where we will talk to you more in detail about the finishes, the installation and other such details. So let's quickly jump into that. My Tiles collection of homegrown and imported tiles brings the best of budget, style and designer finds under one roof. 1500 plus finds await you. Shop at mytiles.com. Besides the satin matte finishes and glossy finishes, vitrified tiles are available in so many other type of finishes. To name a few, the metallic finish, the ultra glossy finish and powder matte are very, very popular, and in fact a lot of people come asking for them. But we will dive into finishes in detail today. Let's look at the first unique finish, the Lepanto finish. So this Lepanto finish is extremely unique because it allows you to have the experience of glossy and matte. And this happens when these flecks of glossy match or mix and match with, the matte parts. What it does is it gives your space a new dimension when these tiles are applied, in your space, because they're neither glossy nor matte. And I think that really gives it almost like a stone kind of effect. As you see from far, you will, depending on the fall of the light, this tile will look very different. In day it could look very different, in evenings it could look very different. So there are a lot of dimensions as we spoke about. And then, you have so many color varieties also. I'm just going to walk you through two or three over here, but there are options you can explore on mytiles.com and come in store and actually explore those. So this one is slightly in the gray, tone, but this one is more like sage green. And again, if we come closer, we can actually look at this beautiful sage green. Sage is a very popular color right now. So a great option to see, in a very calm, neutral Scandinavian space, this could look really great. And then this one is a very, very close to a typical stone look, darker gray, slate, a black kind of look. But the glossiness that kind of shines through allows it to look very, very glam in the right kind of lighting. So this is the Lepanto finish. Let's move on to the sugar finish. So now I'm also going to show you a variation within the Lepanto finish. This is also a Lepanto finish. But if you look at this and this and you compare these two, you will see that the matte is more in this one and this is high on glossy. So if you see the flecks of glossy over here, they're very, very minimal. They have a shine, but they're not overpowering in that sense. So if you still want to go for a more matte look, you can definitely go for these. Similar color ranges, very neutral, very nice, very, like if you look at this kind of mustard, color, this is very nice to keep it subtle, but still colorful. So you can even go for something like this, burnt orange kind of look, mustard. And if you're going for absolutely neutral, go for something like gray. But like I said earlier in the introduction part as well, that vitrified has everything for everybody. If you're a more glossy glam person, go for this one. If you like something very neutral, quiet, that sort of low-key charm, you can go for these as well. So we've spoken enough about the Lepanto finish, we've shown you the Lepanto finish, but now let me share with you what you have been waiting for all this while. Where do we use these Lepanto finish tiles, right? So these Lepanto finish tiles, because of a slight texture that it carries, can easily be used in flooring options. Specifically, you want to use them like these, which are, slightly more matte than glossy. You can use these in your bathroom floorings. And also in your surrounds of the bathroom, right? Like in the, as a wall tile option for your bathroom, if you like that little glam glossiness. And this one definitely can be used as your wall tile in your bathroom. Very easy to maintain. Simple wipe-offs can really help you maintain that. So that's what I wanted to quickly touch upon with you on Lepanto. Let's now check out some other finishes over here. So let's talk about one of the designer finishes, the sugar finishes, which is not only aesthetically pleasing, but also slightly functional. Let me share how. So sugar is a designer finish because of primarily the gel-like look it has. It gives you, when you touch it, it gives you the texture of touching fine sugar, fine ground sugar, but still in crystalline form, right? So there's this little slight roughness if you will touch them. They're not smooth, they're slightly rough. And what makes them a great flooring option in spaces where you need that slight hold, that slight anti-skid, a property, is this granular texture. So I think this is one of those very, very highly asked for kind of finishes, the sugar finish. Vitrified tiles are usually fired in at high temperatures for 2 rounds, but the third round is typically reserved for specific type of pigments that are used to create really high definition and beautiful colors in those tiles. We are talking about the third fired vitrified tiles. Third-fired vitrified tiles are slightly more premium and demand that attention because they have their colors actually shining through. Let me show you quickly a difference between a second-fired and a third-fired vitrified tile. So this is a second-fired vitrified tile and this is a third-fired tile. You will see that when they are placed closely, you will see that there is a difference in the color and how beautifully the color shines through from the third fired versus the second fired. So if you are going for something a little bit more premium and your budget allows, it's always better to go for the third fired vitrified tiles. They're extremely popular for this reason. Let me also now show you some recently introduced collection of third fired vitrified tiles at My Tiles. Let's quickly go through these panels. So now we are looking at third-fired vitrified tiles with beautiful metallic details. These metallic details make them perfect for to be used as feature walls, or any other space that you really want to shine or create that glam and glossiness. They have a very nice, very stylish and very subtle effect. So they're not like glittery. So these can easily be used even in mandirs, temple rooms. Let's look at these over here. Again, some very beautiful details, even in lounges or some very nice glam spaces, big commercial spaces that demand that attention, have to have that metallic touches. These are great, marriage halls, stuff like that. You can definitely use these. But just look at the clear definition of these designs. They just absolutely shine through. Let's look at some of these over here. Very gorgeous Moroccan tiles, right? Beautiful application for flooring, for walls, but primarily flooring because they have some really large designs, right? You can easily use them in balconies, in big outdoor areas to give it that very nice rustic earthy look with some color. Another one which I wanted to show you over here was that, when you look at this one, this is absolutely gorgeous. Perfect mix of floral patterns with these rustic details and fog outlines that give you an appearance that, you're using smaller tiles to create this larger motif. But literally, these are one by ones and you're actually putting them together. You can use these even as backsplashes in your bathrooms, even in your kitchens for that matter. You can use all of these gorgeous third fire tiles. I mean, look at these. These are perfect for some very nice bohemian kitchen that you're doing. These third fire vitrified tiles are perfect for lining your kitchens and bathrooms as backsplashes. What makes them really unique is that just pick 4 of these and you can actually keep, the entire 2 feet gets covered, especially for your kitchen, and you can just keep continuing the design. The designs are, they have continuity between them. So you can really have this very gorgeous Moroccan pattern or something which is more bohemian for that matter in a bohemian inspired kitchen or bathroom. And I think that really, because any style that allows you to have those colors in them, the first thing that you look at is durability of these styles, maintenance of these styles, and most importantly, the colors. They really need to shine through, and that's exactly what the Experience Third Fire Tiles provide. The options are so many, you will spend hours together at their showroom or even on their website exploring these. Definitely go and take a look. So now we are looking at 2x2 feet options in Third Fire Tiles. I wanted to show you these because these are very helpful in covering larger areas with less grouting effort and are, you know, of course, more economical in the sense that the effort that goes into it, not just economical in terms of, you know, the grouting effort, but also time and cost, right? So let's look at these. These are absolutely gorgeous 2x2 feet tiles that can be used for your flooring as well as your walls because of the gorgeous colors. They are all matte finished with some textural elements shining through. So great for literally any application, but let's specifically talk about, say, these. These are great to do, you know, even in your living room, you can actually use them as panels or create a feature wall. These can be easily used for your foyers or your entryways, like lining them up and creating that really, really stylish and glam look, very luxurious look. These are great for that. These are slightly more colorful options. Very good for lining your outdoor spaces, your semi-outdoor spaces like your balcony, etc. This I absolutely love because of the mosaic effect that it gives. Of course, these are prints, but you know, they give that effect of mosaics, which is again a great place to be used even in your powder rooms. If you're creating something like slightly earthy or slightly luxe, you can go for this for something more earthy, or this one for something very luxe for your powder rooms as well. So bathrooms, kitchens, outdoor spaces, living spaces, creating some gorgeous feature walls. I mean, look at this one. This has even the texture that makes it anti-skid. So you can use these as, you know, really great options for lining your balconies, your outdoor, your big large gardens, etc. The flooring for them, very, very apt choice for that. Same for this one. I mean, this is a more of a mix of a very smooth, a pattern over here, and then this is given a mosaic effect, very gorgeous one over here as well. These are more Roman Greek motifs that have been used over here. These are more geometric motifs that have been used over here. Again, similar applications. And then you have some more similar applications over here as well. So we are now looking at metallic vitrified tiles. They are absolutely glorious and glamorous, and they come with a lot of shiny textures, elements that are there. Typically, you will see that there will be a white and grey Carrara finish at the back, and then there'll be some other layout which will be there, which will have metallic textures in it. They are, you know, strictly to be used in indoor spaces primarily because they have these delicate finishes like the metallic finishes, and there is a very subtle sliced glaze which kind of seals the finish well. Let me show you quickly what all you have in metallic finishes. Now looking at another type of vitrified tile, the glass tile, or also known as the highlighter tile. These are perfect to be used because of the glam and the glitter that they bring into different areas. They can actually be used and are perfect to be used in, say, kitchens as well as bathrooms if you're trying to create that luxe effect. And as the name suggests, they are highlighter tiles, so you can also use them to highlight certain spaces, certain walls, even say coffee or tea nooks can really, really be highlighted with this shiny, beautiful texture. Very easy to clean because the surface is extremely smooth and glass-like. They have this glass layer that is laid on top of a metallic finish, metal detailing on top of, say, typically the Carrara finish, etc., that you might have, right? and then you have this sturdy thing, but still the tile is sturdy, but the glaze is specialty glaze. So you need to remember that this particular glaze allows you to use them in spaces which have slightly gentle usage, not a very very rough usage. So they cannot be used for, say, for example, floor tile. They are always used as wall tiles. So these are some of the uses that I wanted to share with you. Let's look at India's most favorite type of finish, the embossed tiles. A very very popular finish in the Indian market is the vitrified tile with embossed finishes. These have a beautiful texture that also provided some anti-skid properties, or that tighter hold that we all need while, you know, touching or walking. And I think that textural element is really, really something that makes it unique. We all love a stone finish in our home. And what better an option when this is replicated in vitrified tiles? Here we are looking at some beautiful, gorgeous marble finishes with some metallic details as well. This is a matte tile and this is a very nice high glossy tile over here. The matte one definitely can be used on flooring as well as walls, and the glossy ones are definitely for wall use only because they become slightly more unsafe for flooring option. Here if you see this one, this is the onyx finish. You have pink onyx and white onyx as well. Very very detailed look and finish, and pretty gorgeous for any space that you want to use these. In fact, these tiles are great, have great uses in making countertops for spaces that are not very high traffic. Like if you're making a small nook for your tea and coffee space, you can definitely use these tiles. You can use these even in your mandirs, etc. as well. These are great for your bathroom backsplashes, your kitchen backsplashes, because these are 2x4 sizes. And then these, another set of color palette that you can see over here, is a great one to look at. You see these beautiful black and other details that are shining through. These are again a very great option to be used in your kitchens and your bathrooms, even some of the lounge areas, sometimes even in your entryways and your foyer areas. So you can actually use them anywhere that you can fancy and imagine. They are absolutely glamorous and bring that stone finish that you're looking for, or marble finish that you're looking for. Oh, and by the way, you do not have to do it by yourself. My Tiles Inspiration Gallery has the most exclusive picks on how to style and mix and match tiles for any surface and any space. Head to the link in the bio for more. These galicha tiles are another example of embossed finish. Very, very glossy and glittery, make perfect a partner for any ethnic or traditionally inspired space. They give a look of a carpet, which is the reason why they are called as galicha tiles. So we're finally into the FAQ section, probably the most wanted section by all, because here is where we answer all your questions that you have been thinking about. So your first question to us was, are vitrified tiles difficult to install? The answer is no, they're pretty easy. In fact, for that matter, if you look at vitrified or ceramic tiles, they both have a similar process of installation. Just use the right accessories, follow the right instructions, and use the right tile layer, and you should be sorted out. So you all wanted to know if vitrified tiles are easy to maintain. Of course, they're very easy to maintain. All you need is a damp cloth or a dry dust microfiber cloth that you can use to wipe them off. For deep cleaning purposes, you can use mild cleaners, because mild tile cleaners that are available. The reason being that vitrified tiles have a no or non-absorbing quality, and that makes them very easy to be maintained from that perspective. Apart from that, if there is a fault in laying the tiles, right, then, or there could be an air bubble that is trapped, then it might lead to some kind of chipping or, you know, brittleness of the tile. But otherwise, no, they are pretty sturdy and easy to maintain. Are vitrified tiles scratch proof? Well, the answer is no, they're not scratch proof, but the matte vitrified tiles are scratch proof. The others are scratch resistant primarily. In fact, if the installation and maintenance process is followed to the T, even the glass finishes that are there, the glass vitrified tiles that are there, the mirror glaze for that matter, will only get chipped off if the installation or the maintenance process is not followed to the T. Otherwise, you have no worries at all. Can vitrified tiles be used in parking spaces? Well, parking tiles have a huge variety, as you can see over here. Printed digital ones, which are vitrified, and some very nice pavers are also a great option. These are all vitrified finishes that we're looking at, and look at how they beautifully mimic some stone finishes with very nice textures that provide that anti-skid property. In fact, we had made a very dedicated video for parking tiles. We'll link it below in the description zone as well as over here up. We've linked it over here as well. Do go and check that out. That has everything you want to know about parking tiles. Are vitrified tiles perfect for your bathroom, or can they be used as bathroom tiles? Well, other than printed tiles, you can also use vitrified tiles in different shapes and sizes. You can also use them in big slabs like this, but you can go smaller in 1x1s, 2x2s. The dimensions are immense, you know, in numbers and variety. Do go and check out the vitrified part 1, which again has been linked below in the description box. So you can go and check out what all dimensions we spoke about them, and use them in your bathrooms. So they can definitely be used in your bathrooms. So your next question was, should I use vitrified tiles or granite? Well, vitrified tiles and granite are totally completely different products with completely different features, right? Or characteristics. When you look at granite, it's slightly premium product, it's highly priced as well, and the cost of application is also very high. But when you look at vitrified tiles, and specifically over here, I wanted to show you the full body vitrified tiles, about which we have spoken in part 1 very elaborately and in detailed way. These are great to replace granite in spaces where they are okay to be replaced. These actually reduce your cost of purchase, of course, installation, and just general, it's very, very economical in that sense. So yes, if you want to go for vitrified tiles, go for full body vitrified tiles if you want to replace usage of granite or quartz in any of the spaces. Well, that's it for today. We'll see you next time with a new topic. Until then, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and stay tuned.